hole for like 10 hours.
Yeah. Which I thought was going to happen for sure, actually.
What if you broke the lock, Aaron? You shoot it and it's just like game over. You lost.
That'd be pretty good.
That would suck. How do you unequip a gun?
Hold down X. Square. Damn it.
No, sorry. Like,
if you want to use your fists?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm being pushed. Okay, we're all right.
That's a good question, Aaron.
I guess I'd have to go like right into the pit boy and do it.
Is any of your guys' music glitched?
No.
I don't have any music but combat music.
I had that once. It went away. I don't know what I did.
I may have to actually restart the game. I've been technically using the same PlayStation this whole time.
Let's take it to the
We're
vault.
Done, yeah.
We gotta change his name again.
Enjoy your return. We're changing his name?
No, we could have.
To Vault Computer?
Vault Computer?
Yeah.
That sounds like a terrible name.
Mr. Vault! That'd be pretty good, actually.
I doubt he'd do it.
Yeah, he wouldn't do it. Wonder if he would say Mr. America.
Maybe.
That'd be pretty good.
Well, at least we can always get a whole new face.
Or just cover it up with power armor.
Yeah. Oh, man, I found out you can't actually upgrade clothing items.
What? How?
I don't know. The option wasn't available to me before, I believe, but now I was crafting armor, and you can like do like ballistic weaves or something.
Damn it! How the heck? Oh, man, my friggin' red coat's gonna be good now.
Like, yeah, I don't know if it's like a prerequisite or something, but
I'm super excited actually now. That's it. Cut off the Let's Play. We're going back to my house. I gotta freaking fix up my coat.
Should have brought your Vita.
with AOL internet.
Yeah.
Through not very good Wi-Fi. I'm sorry down here.
Sanctuary.
Now that you guys have been playing this game for a while.
Yeah.
If you had to give it a score out of 10, would you be able to do it, and what would it be?
8.5,
eh?
Yeah.
Aaron?
Yeah, I'd give it around that. That seems fair.
10 out of 10.
100%. Okay. Like, there's so much for me to do, for sure.
Not even like a 9.9?
Nope. There's problems with it, but it's so good that it has to get a 10.
No,
What should I dump my 1 point into?
I almost think endurance. We want a little bit of health, I think.
All right. See you, baby room. And hello.
Gonna go talk to Preston Garvey.
Hey, Cardsworth.
Sir, oh, just tending the garden, sir. Though it is hard to be a green thumb when you lack the rec.
Wait, did you already talk to him?
No, I just ran right past him. Everything's dead.
God, they did it.
You look like a damn fool.
Those bastards really did it.
Wonder if your gut's gonna like clip through your power armor.
No, they'll make me custom suited power armor.
No!
There's a big gut on it.
I'm not the posies.
Wait, you stick out of your suit?
It actually went away, but for a little bit, my lieutenant's hat
Cause
was. Because
I noticed when
clipping.
You enter the suit, yeah, you clip through it and stuff, but then once you're in it, it like just automatically shows the suit and nothing else.
Mine didn't do that for a little bit.
Okay.
I think it just like glitched for a couple minutes and then it went back to normal.
So you gave it a 10, Matt. So this is it's the best game you played.
Yes, my favorite game.
Wow,
100%. And that's a pretty big statement coming from me because my favorite game previous was Ratchet Clank 2. Going
well,
Commando.
That's a weird game to have as your favorite.
That was Oblivion, though.
It was that. It's either Ratchet & Clank 2 or Oblivion, yeah. And I can't really choose.
Codsworth.
But now it's this game, so now I don't have to choose.
Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date.
Damn it.
I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
I could probably give it an 8.
What's wrong with it?
I don't know. It's
He's gone. God.
It's just like a big Fallout 3 to me.
Someone took him. Someone stole my
Well,
son.
Just a big Bethesda game, I mean.
That's what a sequel usually is.
No, that's fine, yeah, but I mean, it's more just an HD version of Fallout 3 with settlements and and weapon customization.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's enough to give it a big score.
But I mean, like, it has like new systems. Like, it has the legendary person system. On. It has like better repeat quests at the end of the day. But they're better repeat quests.
I don't like the repeat quests.
No, the repeat quests are really good because
it's end game stuff. You're not really supposed to like look forward to doing it. It's just sort of like you can kind of do two things at one time at the end of the game
and get more experience if you want to level up
and do some quests.
Why would you rate it down, Aaron? You also said 8.5.
What? No.
It is like there is bugs and weird technical things.
If something is amiss, the snapping too.
Yeah, the settlement stuff could use a bit more polish. I think it's kind of clunky. I'm starting to learn it, but it could.
The red could a little do bit of an overhaul. More.
Yeah.
It has all those problems, but I haven't. It's the first game I've dumped so much time into in such a short amount of time and still not bored.
Oh yeah, like I'm not complaining at all. Like there's so much for me to do.
The Red Menace.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with an 8 or an 8.5. Those are still good games.
Like I'm gonna be playing this game for too long. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my
family too. There's nothing left here.
The long ass conversation with the Cogsworth. I guess he had to catch up on 200 years.
Yeah, lots happened. I shall guard the neighborhood in
your absence. You're not taking him with you? Or you have to go do something, right?
You have to search the neighborhood with him. Sir, give me the word, sir, and I'll initiate my
search protocols. All right. Lead the way. Proud to serve,
sir. Onward, Cogsworth.
Run, man.
Where's the nearest Power Fist?
What's all this? You could get one from the Boston Commons.
Where the hell's that?
It is a park in the northeastern part, I believe, of Boston. When I first saw that bastard,
jeez,
I thought it was a friggin' Cazador.
Oh, he's
and I was like, come on, man. Frickin' Cazadors.
I find the insects the most annoying in this game.
The friggin' blood bugs?
And they do a lot of damage, actually.
The blood bugs are bastards. They're real bastards.
Nothing's really been giving me trouble in a long time.
I'm pretty OP right now. Although I haven't field tested my new stuff.
I was online with Aaron this morning, and I took down a Queen Mirelurk and a Behemoth.
There you go.
Yeah, I just pull up my Gauss rifle, and that's kind of the end of it.
Kind of pull my Fat Man and
I haven't used the Fat Man once yet.
Me neither.
I fired 8 mini nukes at
They're
a
dangerous too, man.
I fired 8 mini nukes, killed myself a few times at a load, but fired 8 mini nukes at a Mirelurk Queen and
you could get that perk down. So your follower doesn't or your companion doesn't hurt you and then give them a Fat Man. Or Fat Boy.
That's pretty good.
Fat Boy, Fat Man.
Fat Man.
Cogsworth.
The unique Fat Man is the big boy. Frickin' Cogsworth. Happy? This
whole thing was a waste of time. I'm really gonna play up the crotchety old grumpy man.
Why is he shaking?
I don't know. It's intensifying.
Help!
What's the jittering?
Are you
stupid robot?
Your character is such a douchebag. The whole room was shaking.
He's just so angry.
Yeah. What does that say? What was the mission?
I didn't look at it.
You gotta go to Concord.
What do we do now? You
gotta go to Concord.
Concord.
Swim through that radioactive water.
No. Don't do it. You can get a drifter suit on the other side of this bridge.
Does it fit?
Yeah. That's just a little inappropriate of a monster. Unless you want to walk around like a fool in your vault tech.
Hey, this is very slimming.
It isn't.
I'm rocking this outfit.
Like
right here, this is like
rocking it right out of shape.
Why is it dirty already? You were cryo frozen.
Talking to Cogsworth, and he.
He's probably got mustard stains on it too.
Mustard stains.
Yeah.
What are you, a mustard tiger? Don't Lonely Me.
What does that mean?
It's
from Trailer Park Boys.
Yeah.
I wore this man's shirt, like that guy that's dead right there, for about 3 hours in the game.
Why?
Because it was pretty good.
Well, he doesn't need it.
Because it was the first like clothing you got?
Yeah.
All right, we're equipping the tire iron.
There you go. Yeah.
Oh, my controls are all backwards.
Wow.
It's all right. The man, the legend.
I don't like it.
What do you mean you don't like it? It actually has defense.
So does the bolt suit. Oh, Ryan, your controls are backwards, man.
They're not backwards. They're standard.
Yeah, they're
yours.
Actually, one might say they're proper.
Yours are technically backwards.
Yeah.
Yeah, and therefore yours are backwards from mine.
No.
Yeah, no, he's right there.
No.
They're backwards from his, but they're not backwards.
From the standard. From the default.
I'm not talking about standard. I'm talking about me.
No, but the default, yours is backwards.
Damn it, you're both right, but you're not arguing technically. You're like, there's a disconnect between your argument.
I don't agree with his argument.
Okay, then.
He's not arguing.
That is backwards from mine. I mean, it's true, okay. But I don't like that he said it.
You don't like the truth, Ryan?
I don't like that you said it.
You can't handle the truth.
Thank you.
What's this button do?
I'm not even sure what movie that's from. I've never actually seen that movie.
Few Good Men.
Few Good Men?
A Few Good Men.
What is it?
Military drama.
Like Jarhead?
No.
The hit classic from Jake Gyllenhaal?
No, that's a bad movie.
It really was. It really was. Aaron is a massive Jake Gyllenhaal fan, as you can tell by his silence.
Oh, yeah, I got a poster of him on my roof.
What's your favorite?
On your roof?
Yeah.
It's actually outside, so everyone knows.
Oh, I should have clarified. It was on my ceiling.
What's your favorite movie?
Jarhead.
Brokeback.
Damn it.
No. Take this, Bugs. Oh, shit.
Can you have a favorite movie?
Yeah, you can have a favorite movie.
Star Wars, man.
That's a series, though.
Yeah, but if I had to pick a favorite out of that series, it'd be all of them.
Help me, dog. Help me, dog.
Oh, my God,
you're
Aaron.
You're gonna die, Aaron.
Ryan, what difficulty you got to set at? Oh, man.
You started this game, not me. It didn't even ask you for a difficulty, did it?
I don't know.
Or does it? Maybe not use a tire iron?
No, I'm strength, man.
You're strength, man?
Yeah, strength, man. Jeb Hardfist, the strength man.
Damn it. Now we really need a name change. Do you guys do anything in your Nuka-Cola?
I keep it. I hoard it.
I hoard it as well. Yeah.
I sometimes drink Quantum because it's like full health.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Well, yeah, it's like plus like...
Sleep Aaron.
Well, that's a good idea. I'd never sleep.
What?
Like in this game.
I always sleep.
Why?
Because
you're just so packed full of health?
Yeah.
Well,
I usually don't have a reason to stop.
Damn it.
I'm healing up all the time.
If I die,
I'm passing
those
XP boosts.
What'd you find, dog meat? Or
I really hate when he does this. And I'm like, where are you?
Does anybody see him?
Like, why can't there be a marker, like a friendly
it's
marker?
It's so stupid.
On the thing. Like, it's so annoying.
Did you find something I didn't deem worthy of picking up?
This house.
Find a chair?
He found this house.
Wow.
There is a...
Way to go.
There is a wall safe in this house, is there not?
I don't know. You tell me.
Upstairs.
Oh, it's just upstairs is where I slept.
I know, I thought it was in the wall, though. I think it's in
the
house.
Do you have any bobby pins?
I don't know.
Right there. I just saw it. Behind the dresser.
It's advanced.
Way to go, man.
Also no bobby pins, so double no.
Shot down twice.
GG. Thanks, Matt.
Hey, at least I found it. Now you need to go back there.
I ain't never
going back. Now you know to go back there.
Maybe Ryan, if he feels like playing up his Jeb Hardfist.
No. How long do you want this video to run, by the way?
I don't care.
Boat.
I've just been letting it run. I'm just going to let it go.
Boat 6 hours.
That's going to take a lot of time to process.
Oh, yeah.
We're winging
and
it.
I want to upload all at one time.
No.
At least 12 hours.
I'm not going to do that.
13. Just keep
you
piling
can upload
them
it, man.
Oh, no, I literally can't, though. Like, it will not work.
You think I can, then?
Yeah.
No.
I'll set you up with a system.
Okay.
I don't know how to do that.
Pool cue.
Did you kill that guy?
No.
You landed.
Take that raider armor, man. You got that layered armor now.
I want to see the pool cue stats.
I think you landed on that guy.
26.
Oh, man.
24. All right, our new weapon.
Get that raider armor.
right or left leg.
Pick up those Long John Silvers.
I'm not taking his Long John Silvers.
Shouldn't you technically be able to wear the Long Johns with an Under Armour and then your
Outer
Armour?
We're not, this isn't the very convoluted and also complex layered armor system.
I want a mod that makes you able to wear Long Johns so you can stay warm in the wasteland.
Actually, I had a settler that refused to wear an Under Armour. So I didn't want to see him anymore, so I sent him on the longest trade route ever. And I saw him the other day, and I probably got him in the first few hours of play, and he's just walking around with open pants. You're dead, man.
All right, Matt, take over.
All right.
You're taking hold of the ship.
Grab the laser musket and come inside!
That was intense.
Yeah.
I often struggle to upgrade a perk or like an actual trait.
What do you mean?
Like, should I upgrade a trait or a perk?
A trait or a
perk? Like one of the top like perks.
Oh, which is special.
Specials, yes.
I'm thinking like literally New Vegas traits.
Those, I didn't really get into those that much. They never seemed worth it.
Yeah, they sucked. The only thing I put on was Wacky Wasteland or Wild.
Yeah, I always put on that one.
You need to get that armor again, remember?
Wasn't it up here?
You should just go and kill Preston.
I'm not going to go kill Preston.
No, this is the wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way.
I know it's the wrong way. I'm trying to find that armor.
Yeah, and I was telling you it's the wrong way.
Oh, damn it. Friggin' Ryan
over
here.
No, around the corner.
I don't think either of us know.
Well, like, no, I know. I was directing you right to him.
There you go. I got his Long John Silvers.
That pool key is better, so.
Don't call him Long John Silvers.
That's what they are.
Just call him Long Johns.
No.
Pretty close to Long John.
You can't use the pipe pistol.
Where do you guys equip your stim packs?
Down.
On my D-pad?
Yeah.
Down.
Down.
Why?
Because that's where they went by default.
That's where I put them too, and that's where I keep them.
Don't quit, do you? Matt, you gotta go pool cue, man.
Matt Lawrence don't need no pool cue.
It's your best melee weapon, and you're strength man.
Didn't you see what happened to you last time?
I am strength man. I'm really pulling that trigger. Oh, damn it. All right, that's it.
Maybe you should pull out your pool cue.
That's what I'm doing.
Swing away.
I'm gonna die right now. It doesn't work. Strength man sucks.
Use vets.
No, you died when doing that. Mm-hmm.
I didn't use vets.
You used vets?
No, but I didn't have enough points, so I got right out of it.
Hit my dog. Damn it. I'm used to the 95%.
Matt.
Hello.
Where's your pool cue?
It's in my inventory, you know.
Okay, that's something that really pisses me off. When Vat says you have 95% chance, you have a clear shot, and you miss all of them. Ever happened to you guys?
No.
Yep.
What? It's never happened to you?
Not at 95.
Aaron is too good.
No, because
not
like,
unless I go behind a wall or something. And then that's
no, but it's a clear shot. They'll be like near something,
and
it will like register thinking I'm shooting at that instead, and just ruin everything.
You should go big leagues.
Yeah, we're getting big leagues. Now, actually, I want to just check one quick thing.
What?
I thought maybe that was going to be the thing we were discussing where you could somehow now upgrade fabric. I just wanted to see if that was the last perk or one of those.
No.
Is it only certain fabrics, though? It's not all
it might
fabric
be.
Material.
But no, but Ryan or Aaron just said that.
It showed up for suits and like a mechanic jumpsuit,
which
is what I had on me at the time.
Oh, man.
So it's only certain types of suits.
I don't know. I haven't checked for others.
And suits that can have an outer shell of armor, or just the suit?
Just the suit. Ballistic.
Yeah, that's what
weave.
I mean.
Well, that
so
makes
he
sense,
has,
then.
He somehow, yeah, that's massive. I can make my armor good now. Or it's not even armor, it's just cloth.
Your red coat.
Yeah, my red coat. Got my lieutenant hat. It's going to be awesome. Come on now. Freaking loading.
You know, when you get dog meat, he's always yanking on people's heels and stuff.
Yeah.
He's slowing them down. Yet, there's an actual perk that unlocks that ability.
What?
There's a dog meat perk that says, if you get it, it says...
Well, it increases your percentage in vats.
Yeah, but it also says, like, allows him to grab enemies' limbs. It just feels weird.
But no, right now he's just attacking them. with the perk, he grabs them, and then if you use Vats, it increases your chances of hitting him. I don't think that happens right now.
All right.
I'm guessing. See, I was gonna say, how do you know how to shoot and stuff? But you were a soldier, right?
Yeah.
And you know how to use it, that pool.
Cover that up.
Yeah. Oh, I haven't used the green flashlight in so long. It looks so weird.
It's horrible.
I had to turn it back. I tried the white color like you suggested, Aaron, and it's fantastic for the flashlight, but I hate it for the.
Yeah, I wish they were two different settings. Freaking one hit kill.
Freaking big leagues over here.
Well, we're only a little league right now. But one day.
Slightly big leagues over here.
In the major leagues.
Of pool cue.
You're just going to stand on the home plate in Diamond City and just like smack everyone who comes near you.
That man is dead.
He looked like he just like gave up. Like,
yeah, he's just like, well, I'm dead.
He was shocked that someone attacked him with a pool cue.
What is that thing? Ah!
They didn't pay me to do this. I'm just going to lie down on the ground.
I didn't sign up for this. I can't. I despise that you can't load this damn thing.
Well, you can put stuff inside.
That sucks.
You can put like four in there.
Get your dandy boys.
I'm putting all my damn Nuka-Colas in there. Make them ice cold.
Get the ice box.
Oh, he's blocked.
Watch your health, man. Watch your health, man.
Watch your health, man.
Who's health, man?
Yeah.
It's, didn't health man ever come to your school?
Actually, he didn't.
Told you to brush your teeth and wear a condom.
Wow.
Not like at the same time.
Oh. Well, that's how I've been doing it the last 23 years.
Damn that health, man. That's how I've been doing it. I think I need a left leg, and I think I'm just picking up. There we go.
You hear that, kids? Brush the safe.
That's not...
Swap out your toothbrush, like, what is it, every month? Every 3 months?
Yeah. Yeah, I do it more like every 12 months.
You should just go and beat the hell out of Mama Murphy.
I have the...
Man, I don't know.
Oh, my God. No. It's the sight! Like.
Didn't see that coming. Glad to
help. Oh, right, I'm supposed to be a dick. Damn.
What are you doing?
I'm being nice to Preston Garvey.
You're getting out of character.
The power of Preston Garvey is, yeah.
Got my own problems.
I have my own problems, Garvey. Yeah? Like what?
That's kind of mean.
Don't answer.
That's my business. All right.
That was actually an answer.
Yeah.
Did I ask? But we do need your help.
I like the mod that like tells you like what you actually say.
There were 20. Is there one?
Yeah.
Yesterday. That'd be kind of nice, actually, if I'm honest.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's like pool cue, and I'm like, what is that speech option? Like,
yeah, what is that speech option?
Yeah, like what the hell?